Weather gradually getting better as we work our way through the afternoon. We record this webcast for you just after 11 a.m. and you can see the back edge sliding across the state. As we go into the afternoon, some breaks in the overcast and a breeze out of the west. I think both of those things, along with temperatures above the freezing mark, should help this afternoon with the roadways before we get to the evening commute tonight and before temperatures fall back into the teens to near 20 degrees during the overnight hours. So here's a look at Futurecast. Again, as that moves away, clearing skies and a westerly breeze this afternoon. That breeze will remain up tonight. So again, we continue to dry things out even as temperatures cool. What that'll also mean is temperatures in the teens to near 20 by early tomorrow morning are likely going to feel about 5 to 10 degrees cooler than the numbers you're seeing here. Good deal of sunshine, a chilly breeze for our Thursday afternoon. We get into Friday morning, an increase in clouds, and there will likely be a round of light snow making its way in. This doesn't look like a huge weather maker, but it could be enough to make a few roadways slippery first thing Friday morning. We could be looking at a light coating to maybe an inch, possibly two if everything came together with that, but that would pull away during the afternoon. Next system looks to be on Saturday, and the maps over the last several days, and we're going all the way back to last Saturday, just have really not had a common theme as to what this might bring us. None of the maps have hinted at a huge coastal storm, so we have that ruled out. What we don't necessarily know is exactly how much moisture gets in here and the temperature profile when it does. I think mixed showers is probably about the most reasonable expectation we can have at this point. Maybe a couple of snow showers Saturday morning or a passing mixed shower or two. We are not expecting huge problems on area roadways, but there could be a couple of slippery spots early in the day when the temperatures are coolest. It is something we're keeping tabs on, knowing how important it is for traveling around on Christmas Day. Clearing skies and turning breezy this afternoon. Temperatures between 35 and 40 before ultimately dropping into the teens to near 20 degrees tonight. A chillier day for us tomorrow. This will be with a good deal of sunshine and that breeze out of the west and northwest. And here's your 7-day forecast. A little bit of a break in activity tomorrow. Could be a little bit of light snow around early Friday morning, and then maybe some mixed showers for Saturday.